Colby.
Yes.
Can you give us an intro?
What?
1, 2, 3, my baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
If you could make one thing illegal, what would it be?
Speeding.
Speeding. Wait, isn't that already illegal?
Let's go.
Hello.
Mule.
So, can you tell me something that you think is highly underrated?
Something I think is highly underrated is Crocs. Notice my Crocs right here with Among Us tippets. See?
The game Sorry is literally one of my favorite games, and no one ever talks about it because, all right, let's say you're like losing the beginning, right? By the end of the game, you might have won. Like, everyone's on equal playing field, and it's like cutthroat, and you get mad at people, but you can still play it again. It's not like Monopoly where like relationships crumble. Like, Sorry is just the best game, and I always play with Blue.
Like pineapple on pizza.
Yeah. All right. All right. I'll stand right here.
All right, man.
All right, Casey.
Hi.
What do you find highly underrated?
Oh, I'm gonna have to go with Dr. Pepper, the beverage.
Oh, yeah. Dr. Pepper.
Great beverage.
Let's go.
Dr. Pepper.
I second that.
Dr. Pepper, best soda that. Around.
All right, Dr. Pepper it is.
I second that.
We weren't asking you.
I cost a man this job. But he cost me my dignity.
I am justified for taking his grapes.
Oh, good!
Can you spell the word Q for me?
Q, like?
Like, when you have multiple people on a line, they're in a queue.
C-U-E?
C-U-E.
Huh?
Like Q?
No, okay, that's Q, like, it's your Q. I mean, like, Q, like, it's
a Q. Where
do
y'all get these words from?
I don't know, where do we get them from?
Q-U-E-U-E.
Love it. You
did it. Wow, that was correct. I couldn't spell that for years, so.
Sez U by Chloe and Tyler, one of the best things I've ever seen. Make sure you guys watch next week, as well as, obviously, you guys probably already watched this one by now, but be sure to tune in next week for more Sez U. And let's end it right back.